We know that the plane was attempting to land several times in the Kazan airport. Kazan, by the way, is just 450 miles east of Moscow, capital of Tatarstan. And the airline is called Tatarstan, so that's a local airline. The reports say that pilots were making their third attempt to land when the plane crashed. We know that the weather conditions were pretty much all right. Slight precipitation, slight winds, so nothing special, really. And the cause is not yet known.